I just want to say that it's been great to watch all these students progress both mentally and physically, and that they have always stayed very positive and determined. I would like to thank all of the volunteers who have helped RHKA all these years with their fundraisers and various parties, and I just want to say it's been a great year.